I'm just one man.
Unlike you, Byron, he's got kids.
Just give me some time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater.
I wouldn't mind being Heath Slater for a day.
I wouldn't mind you being him either.
I think he can upgrade to a double wide now.
He's got kids, baby.
And he needs this job. And I think he's going to have one for a long time because he's on top of the world.
Titus O'Neil's here.
And his opponent from Pineville, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
When it comes to Titus, I got to say, I'm a big fan. He's got the power and the talent.
Please, Saxton, stop falling all over yourself. Titus is a sound competitor who can trip up his opponents, and I would never sweep his accomplishments under the apron.
You're so
but there's
good.
No need to tumble straight down the rabbit hole.
You're great, Corey.
Okay, Corey, I see what you're doing, and I don't think it's fair.
Can we just put Titus World Slide in the past, please?
I'm sure I don't know what you mean, but I will say that history has a way of repeating itself.
Whether as a single star, tag partner, or even a manager, Titus O'Neil truly is the real deal.
Worldwide, we're in the shadow of New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
Oh, that was scary power.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Up on their shoulders!
Down in a hurry!
Heath Slater just too quick!
Oh my God!
My God!
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
Is he done? Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
A slight reason to worry here for Heath Slater.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Snap suplex, very effective.
O'Neil is pulling out all the stops.
In the hard way.
This could be huge.
Oklahoma.
Titus O'Neil going for an early pin.
Heath Slater still no problem getting out.
Tried for it early.
I'll admit that Heath Slater's smash hit is one of the most powerful versions of the DDT we've ever seen. Just look at how a superstar's face bounces off the mat after getting planted.
Sweep.
Nicely done.
Nothing fancy here.
Oh, stomping away.
He's in full control now.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
And it's Titus O'Neil with the reversal.
Off the rope.
Perfect elbow drop.
Heath Slater doing a great job turning that around.
How did Heath Slater turn that one around? He's not looking good here, guys. Oh, no.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Could this be it?
And he kicks out again.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Boom!
right between the eyes.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Saw what he had in mind there.
At the head. It up.
Titus O'Neil is feeling really good about himself.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, look at this backbreaker. Followed up with a
threw him out like
shoulders down.
O'Neal did it.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Partner, again, huge win here tonight.